stories about that song.
Jack Daniels.
Sheila, let me tell you, I am so sorry. You guys pray for Sheila. Sheila lost her mother. I was gonna... Sheila Jackson, part of our Tea Time group, lost her mother. Hold on, y'all, while I season these. I'm gonna know if they're right or not. Because I made you a good one. Come on, boo. Come on. Jeez. Jeez. So let me tell y'all. I didn't want to show y'all what was going on. Because it's been happening up in here real hard. Y'all know RDS got started the other day. And it's just been so much mess. But where you going? Are you still working on it? Huh? Ain't no honey Jack Daniels. I don't want no honey Jack. I want regular Jack Daniels. Some regular damn Jack Daniels. If you don't have that, give me some cognac. We ain't gonna even start this show well until I get this cocktail. We can go to the next song, but we have must get this cocktail. Y'all, let's have this cocktail. What's up, Stephanie Wilson Coleman? You got a birthday coming up. My birthday sister. That was her song, all right. Let me tell y'all, Stephanie was hip to all right long before everybody else. What's up, Hannah Mitchell? She was so, Stephanie been playing, that's my motivational guru. Stephanie been playing all right since the very conception of it. So if you get a chance, stop by Stephanie Wilson Coleman's page and you can get some knowledge about how to stay on top of it, how to keep going with your finances, how to save, you know, but really just staying in the right frame of mind. What's up, AKA Breezy Dion? Let me tell y'all, ever since they got together down there in the basement, it's been like they've been fighting and carrying on. Y'all, it's been rough. And so this is what they've been working on. Let me just tell y'all now. I might be able to play some of it after the show, but we really have to edit what they did because I put each one of them in a booth and I told them to talk about their feelings. And it got real scary. It got real scary up in here. Eric, gonna bring me some plastic cup. Come on, man. Okay. You know I love you. I'm like your sister. That's alright. I got it. I'm good. I don't know what it is. But I'm gonna suck on it. What is that? Canadian Mist?
Jack Daniel.
Jack Daniel tasting like that? God damn. Cocktails. Yes, ma'am, Carol Redmond. Ooh, Lord. Okay, that tastes. Lord have mercy, Jesus. So let me tell y'all right now. What's up, Ren? How you doing? Brown drink. Yes, MD Stokes. And y'all know if I'm drinking brown, it's a lot going on. So I think everybody knows that I'm also doing Better Love Yourself right now. We have gotten all the computers in for the kids. But time-wise, it's really tough. And I didn't want to cancel today. But I still wanted to make sure, you know, that we were on point, but I couldn't do them all. So I apologize for being late because I've got to do family and I got to do all the other things. And just so you guys will know, I am doing Better Love Yourself. It is tough this year. I'm not worried about it because the God that I serve is able. And you have been absolutely amazing because, you know, we have... You know, we're still raising dollars, but I think we did really, really good. And nobody's going to tell me that we didn't. We've got our kids in like all contacted except for 13 kids. And so I'm working on that as well. So you guys just stick with me. And I'm going to sing something. I don't know what I'm going to sing. I guess that machine know what I'm saying. Your drink is Crown and Cranberry. I'm with you, girl. Cheers.
If I were your woman and you were my man, you'd have no other woman. You'd be weak as a lamb.
had the strength to walk out that door, my love would overrule your sense and call you back for more.
If I were your woman,
if you were my woman,
if I were your woman,
if you were my woman,
and you were my mate.
Woo, yes. Stay in the hazel.
She tears you down, darling. Says you're nothing at all.
Nothing at all.
Tablespoons of oil, and the rest is water. So I'm gonna say two of these. That's probably gonna be because you want to cook your cabbage, and your cabbage has to have, you have to have enough stock in it for that. Later on, I'm gonna add a little bit of this chicken broth, and that way we can make up for it. But I got a lot of things to, you know, kind of add to this, so I don't want it to get bad. What's up, Nikki Brantley? What's up, Erica? What's up? Good evening, Lauren. You done made it, sis. Sis, it ain't you, it was me, okay? It ain't you, it was me. So, you guys, can you bear with me today? Can I take my time today? One Day My Violin, lots of good history behind that song. Oh, Kirk, I've sang that. Where you been, boo? I sang My Violin. Yes, I did. What's up, Breezy? How you doing? Ben Selena, Timisalea. Look, welcome. I know I probably said it wrong, but Ben Selena, hello from Europe, my darling. Hello. Everybody tell me where you're from so I know where everybody's from. Okay, y'all speaking to each other, and y'all know I love that. Okay. Kirk, I tell you what, I'll do My Violin next week because I already did it. I did it last week, and so I'm going to skip 1 week doing it, I promise you. But I promise you I will do it. I will do it. I got so many people. Let me tell y'all something. I got to say something for the live concert that's coming up. The announcement goes up tomorrow. Please listen to 95.1. If you don't, 95.1 FM here in Chicago. I want you to please, please, please listen to it, okay? If you would do that for me. Flame Monroe asked me to sing this the other night, so I got to sing this. I didn't want to sing this one, but I'm going to sing it for Flame. And hopefully Lolita forgive me why Eric, he has to pull up the machine for for that particular song that you want, but I can do it for you, I promise.
He leaves me flying higher than an eagle to the sun, but still my story's not that of a perfect love. It's of a special nature, though you may not see. Designed to live with this man in a field of flower dreams. Betty from Berkeley. Drops of love from a man who sometimes drives me to tears. Without him, the emptiness, it takes my will to leave. Kisses from his lips taste like drops of cherry wine. I'm drunk with desire, I'm filled with fire. Flying high and high and high and high.
Spicy Montreal McCormick and a little bit of the Montreal chicken and some Cajun seasoning. Spent so much time molding myself to this romance, falling in love with him after only one glance. I thought his heartbeat and matched the rhythm to my very own. Memorized the cut of his cheek and the rise in his collarbone. See, I want to be near him every second of the day. Like a babe to his mama's arms, I'm longing for one embrace. I'm captured in a love that's partially alive. I'm drunk with desire, I'm filled with fire. Flying high, 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 I'm looking through the rose. Rainbows. Yes, I'm looking through the colors. Oh, now, baby, it's a nightmare. The ever and one love is a nightmare, baby. Oh, have mercy, baby. Perfect, perfect.
Truth, I'll be.
my goodness. Let's have a drink. Let's have a drink, y'all. Can we have a drink? I'm talking to Eric, just so everybody know Eric up in here. Eric, I know you want to tell me something. What is? You ain't got nothing to tell me? Y'all, Eric been working so hard. I want everybody to love him. Okay, let's see where everybody from. Let me give y'all a little background music while I figure out where everybody from. Joan got her feet up drinking. What's up, Sapphire? Where's Lauren? Hey, Betty Hubbles. Hey, Lauren. Y'all saying hi. Yolanda Michi is from Durham, North Carolina. Woo! Let me see. I'm looking to see where everybody's from. Valerie Granger, St. Louis, VOY. That's right, Val. Bolingbrook in the house. You made me realize it's more to making love than the touch of my thighs. Is Stevie L was on here? Is my Steve on here from Cleveland? Is my Steve on here? I love you, Steve. Y'all, Steve sent me an amazing thing. An amazing gift that's going to help our show go to the next level. How you doing? Oh my God, I'm so happy you stopped through. Thank you so much for coming. Oh my God. Okay, I'm just Sugar Land, Texas. Did I see somebody from Sugar Land? Who's from Sugar Land? Oh my God, let me see. Hollywood Diva Burns. Oh my God. Oh, love is more to it. I see somebody from Michigan. What's up, Chi-Town Kia? Oh my God. Okay, if you get a chance, repost where you're from so I don't have to go so far back, okay? Oh my God. Okay, so thank you, Regina. The stroke of your thighs. Oh, you brought forth in me the notion to see that grace rise deep inside. I ain't got drunk enough yet. A delightful moment. Embrace your kiss. I tell you, Lord, it lights my face. It's the grip of my hip, the emotional tension that lives inside of me. Tell me when you touch me, don't you see? Hermine Hartman wrote the words to this song. I did the music. There's more to it. There's more to it. More to making love. Dawn Marie, South Holland. Earl Mixon, McKinney, Detroit. Kurt Payne, Pensacola, Florida. Jeremy Davis, Monroe, Rainbow. The Boone in the house. Erica, Kansas City, Missouri. Constance Hunter, Chi-Town. That's what I'm talking about. Kendra Brown, Chicago, Dave. Living in Fort Worth, Texas. Edith. Willis Point, Texas. You guys have given me so much love. Do I sing gospel too? Sometimes I do, Regina. I sure do. Kathy Ingram, New Jersey in the house. Y'all know that's my second home when wasn't a COVID. Anthony Donald Machida Machika. Anthony is from South Africa. What's up? Mwah! Hello, my brother. Nanyetta Simmons, originally from Monroe, lives in the DFW, which is Dallas. In the house, yes. Paula Byers, New Jersey. Yeah. Woo, yes. Lufina Dixon. Girl, we went to school together. Lufina Monroe. What's up, sis? Cheers, y'all. That's what I'm talking about. What's up, Yvette? That's your favorite, one of your favorites. Ron Simmons, Chi-Town in the house. Yes. Lolita Chi-Town. Woo! Kansas City, Missouri. Erica, you in Kansas City? Love it. I love it. All this love. Tara. What's up, Joyce Thomas? Linda Harper Williams. Yes. Woo! Jackson, Missouri. Jimmy, that's where you're in Jackson? Come on through, girl. Okay, y'all. Kentwood, Michigan. Scott. Yes. Hometown. Come on, Margaret ATL in the house. MD Stokes. I love you. Sunshine Powell, New Jersey, Maguire, AFB. Oh my God. Okay, so y'all gotta know. That was a new version. I'm gonna sing this, okay? Gospel song for y'all today. I still believe in chasing dreams and placing bets, but I have learned that all you give is all you get to half. Give it all you got. Half of your peppers, half of your onions. Put them in now. I had my share. I drank my tea, Charlie Johnson on piano. And even though I'm satisfied, I'm hungry to see what's down the road, beyond the heat, Oklahoma, and do it all again. Good evening, Victoria Harper. So And here, we're going to get this here just the way we want to get it. Here we go. Ah. We know we're not doing that no more, right? Okay. So, let me see what y'all saying over here. You hope everyone is well. Hey, Nina Powell. What's up? LaCarla F. Williams. Oh, I like that name. Oh, my goodness. LaCarla is New Orleans. Boo, y'all. Come on for the boot. Working in here today. Victoria Harper says, Lord God has blessed you with some vocals. Girl, thank you. What's up, Ron Simmons? Yes. Did Stephen ever say hi back to me? Let me tell y'all, Stephen is a blessing to me. Stephen, can I tell him what you did for me? If you tell me no, then I won't say anything. But if you get the opportunity, let me know if I can tell them, because it is a huge blessing. And some people sometimes don't want people to know exactly what they did, because they don't want the other folks to be calling them asking for no damn favors. And I can't really blame about that. Oh, Carla D. Thomas, how you doing? Let's move on. Let's move on. Y'all know who I'm feeling like today. Can I just tell y'all who I'm feeling like just a little bit? Okay, hold on. I'm finna show y'all. I hope I can do it. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna see if I could do it. Delete. Back up. Let me see. Here we go. Y'all know I must be feeling kind of strange if I'm finna do that. If I'm finna do that right there, right up in yonder, I must be feeling it. This is so strange. Everything is so strange today. Look, Nina, come on. She do a 420 party. Teresa, you have a beautiful voice. Thank you, Lolita. MD Stokes got me sipping on some Stella Rose Blueberry. Ooh, that sounds delicious. Eric, do I have Stella Rose Blueberry? He said no. Hell no. Saying that, here's to you. All right, Evelyn Beck, I'm late as hell. This thing is a serious 30-second delay. What's up, a.k.a. Breezy Dion? Testify, girl. I want to know. You want to know? Okay. Hold on. Okay, I'm going to do this right here. Right here.
Are you doing this one?
Yes. Is it ready for me? Mm-hmm. Okay, what do I have to do?
Nothing.
I think we're about to get you in, Lolita. Goddamn, Lolita, we going to do it for you and Flame Monroe. Okay, everybody, to life, to love, to loving each other, to being flawlessly who we are, to falling in love and hurting like a goddamn, to get high off of love, all of it. Okay, Jimmy, I got you. Thank you, Tara. I tried so very hard. What's the use, babe? I'm addicted to your heart. That's the truth, babe. I'm fading and it's real. What's the deal, babe? Will you give me what I need? You ever pop your finger so hard it felt like you were snapping your soul? What's the price? What's your fee? Tell me when and where we'll meet, cause that's exactly where I'll be. Okay. Snap with me. Come on. I ain't even don't wanna be, ain't gonna be. Be with don't wanna be, ain't gotta be. Right now, ain't we all grateful for a job? Hallelujah, Jesus. We all so grateful for a job. We don't know what to do. Baby, you can do it. Take your time. Do it right. I ain't gonna mess with y'all. I ain't finna mess with y'all. Somebody asked for Anita Baker. I'm trying to do y'all requests. Y'all know it's hard to cook and do requests, especially when you try a new one. But you know I'm gonna try it, don't you? You know, because I be thinking I'm Superwoman, but I'm really not. I don't want nobody to be thinking, oh, she thinks she's Superwoman. No. I know I'm not. Let me see. Anita Baker. Let me see. What can we do by Anita Baker? By the way, this is, I want about, let me see what they say. Kirk Payne, Carla D. Thomas said, no, what? Anthony Donald Machika, you keeping it. I'm keeping it 100, boo. Beautiful girl, thank you so much. He sure does, Alicia. I don't know what y'all, oh, be safe, brother. Be safe out here. You love the song. Thank you so much. Thank you, Alicia. Thank you, Tara. Thank you, Edith. Edith got fire, fire. Ooh, y'all know what, though? I'm going to find somebody, Anita, but let me just tell y'all a real quick one. Why was I looking for somebody Commodores for a second? Hold on. Let me see. Sometimes stuff get up in your spirit and you can't get it out, but you probably need to work on it on a regular basis. Because some things just don't change. Giving you the best that I've got, baby. I put everything. Ooh, you know what I ain't heard? I might jack it up. I ain't heard this in a long time. But I'm going to try it. Watch. Watch me try it. Watch me try it. What you going to do about it? If I mess it up, what you going to do? You going to find me? Thank you.
I cannot breathe, and I'm not the same anymore. Oh no, no, I don't know what to do, 'cause all of me wants to follow you. Do I stand alone at the shore? Now once I could turn away from everything I feel today, but now I wanna walk through your door. And I've got to know, body and soul, but you've got no doubt, inside and out we are whole. Oh, body and soul, don't leave me out in the cold. Just love me, body and soul.
Body and soul.
Do you hear me, baby? Wasted too much time living for what wasn't mine, and then came the day I found you. Oh, you. Now I want nothing less. I found the love that truly blessed, and I wanna make dreams come true. But I've got to know.
Never sang that, so I'm totally like singing it from memory. So if I jacked it up, you'll be all right. What's up? You can't jack up. Ooh, I jacked it up, boo. But that's all right, cause guess what? We all good. We all good. What's up, AJ Ezell? Nanyata Simmons, how you doing? Body and soul. Dorian Dorsett, how you doing? Dania Garner, how you doing? Kathy Cubana. Come on, y'all. We even have Cuba in the house. This is such a wonderful day. Don't cook your okra and your tomatoes on high, okay? Because you've got to add them over here so that they can get the rest of the flavor. All right? So that's why they're kind of cooking separately, because cabbage takes a little bit longer to cook than your okra and your tomatoes. So that's why, you know, the meat takes the longest, so I put the meat on first. How y'all doing? Is everybody doing good? Thank you, Alicia. Thank you, Joan. Okay, let me see. Let me see. Thank you, Nanyetta. Thank you, Nana. It's give me some Ebonics. Help a sister out. Is it Nanyetta? I love the way it's spelled. It's so pretty. Kirk says, I'm not asking you to do it, but did you ever sing Toni Braxton back in the day? You know what? The other day I did, like, I didn't. I think RDS, the Chris Monique, Kim Onasia did some Toni Braxton. And I did Eric's favorite Toni Braxton song. You mean the world to me. You know Toni Braxton be singing in the basement, baby. And then she gone up. But it's something about that, who do you think I am? She be in the basement, baby. But you know what I used to love? I ain't gonna sing all of it. But I did, like, just the sound of it. It used to really, I love this song. So I don't know, you know, I don't really be messing with Toni like that. Just a little bit for you, Kirk. I'm telling y'all, I don't sing this at all. I've never sang this, ever.
Don't leave me in all this pain. Don't leave me out in the rain. Come back and bring back the smile. Come and take away this tear. I need you to hold me now. The nights are so unkind.
Ain't it low?
Back those nights when I held you beside me. Unbreak my heart. Say you love me again. Undo this hurt that you caused when you walked out the door and walked out of my life. Uncry these tears. I cried so many nights. Unbreak my heart. Take back that sad word goodbye. Bring back the joy to my life. Don't leave me here with these tears. Come and kiss away the pain. I can't forget the day you left. Time was so kind.
I feel like a dude.
And life is so cruel here without you beside me. Unbreak my heart. Say you love me again. Undo this hurt that you caused when you walked out the door. Walk down my life, uncry these tears. I cried so many nights. Unbreak my heart.
And there's a guitar, thank you, Jesus. Happy not perfect.
Bring back those nights when you held you beside me. Unbreak my heart. Say you love me again. Undo this hurt that you caused when you walked out the door and walked out of my life. Uncry these tears. I cried so many. Unbreak my heart.
want you to move. Ah, honey, please. Oh, my God. Okay, so y'all got y'all some Toni Braxton. Did I make up for being late or what? I think I did. I think I made up for being late just a little bit. Let me say this again so everybody will know. I am not dressing myself. I had the pleasure early on. My sister Adrian has something called Adrian's Closet. She has a beautiful, Adrian is bomb. She can dress the hell out of herself. FauxSugar.com brought me on as their clothing model. And to also remind you about the beautiful blog that she has going on. So if you will, make sure that you go to FauxSugar.com and just take the time and go to the woman's blog, sign up, do me that favor. Can you do that for me? Sign up for the blog and it will be so interesting. I'm from the South, so I'm a Louisiana girl. And I think this cabbage is almost there. I'm a Louisiana girl and there are a lot of things, even the way we're brought up and how we think is a little bit different. It's a little bit different, as you know. And I think you're gonna really enjoy it. So I'm gonna take this moment so you can see this. Ladies, sign up. Some of my recipes are going to be on the blog. Hot flashes is on the blog. All sorts of stuff is on the blog. Go to FauxSugar.com, okay? And that's what I'm asking you to do. Okay? Here we go. I'm going to pour this in. And guess what? The rest of this goes in with it for that little extra flavor. And now is the time that I want you... Oh, my God. I'm going to switch so you can see what's going on over here at the oven. There you go. So you can have a clear picture of what's happening over here, okay? So there we go. I'm gonna just come down some. Here we go. This is looking so delicious. And you saw I just put in the rest of the peppers, the bell peppers. I just put the rest of those in there just so you'll know. I put the rest of the bell peppers in. And what you're seeing right now, it is cooking beautifully. And I'm just gonna put a little bit of extra seasoning in here so that it will be flavorful all the way through. But be clear, your broth, and don't look at my butt back there, your broth is gonna have a lot of your seasoning in it. That's why I cook the meat first. So right now, I'm just gonna take a little bit more. Actually, I'm gonna shake in a little bit of Obey seasoning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's how I can tell how much I'm putting in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's my shakeability. And the last thing that I want to put in, remember I showed you these seasonings before. This is McCormick Montreal chicken seasoning. These are organic andouille. So, there you go. That was 4, 5, 6. All right, so everything should have nothing but flavor through it. What's going to go with this? That is the big question. I'm a person who doesn't need a lot of breads or anything to go with anything. You've got meat and vegetables in here. I'm going to suggest that you just make some cornbread. And when it's done, you eat it with cornbread. But as you can see, it's looking absolutely amazing. Oh my God, that's so beautiful. All the colors, you've got tomatoes, you've got cabbage, you've got okra, you've got these andouille sausages. I'm gonna do the flavor test. I'm gonna bring myself right back close to you since you already know what that looks like. There we go. Okay, is everybody okay? Okay, I'm looking at your message. Love your technology. I'm doing my best. You see, I'm working cameras and I'm cooking. So I love you guys. Eric, have a moment, or sipping Jack too. Eric is not having a moment. Eric is working on something else. I'll show y'all later, but he's working on a whole nother project. When you work for me, you have to do 12 different damn things. You can't work for, you can't do no one thing. You have to do a few things, okay? Eric is my right hand and my left hand. And then he just made sure everything is working. Then y'all just hear Unbreak My Heart. I guess he just turned his phone back on. Cornbread too. That's right, Alicia. Some cornbread, girl. So you know what's gonna happen. This is gonna be sopped up with some cornbread. All right. This meal right here, I'm not gonna mess with y'all. What you want to do at the very end, because y'all know how we Southern cooks are. Let me just get a spoonful. Have a drink. Cheers. Let's find some Prince. Do I have Prince? Let me see. Oh, it's trying to be funny. Gonna give me something called Prince Ali. I guess y'all been warned. Get it, Eric. We about to lost our minds. What happened? What happened? Y'all about to lost y'all minds. I need to try this. Hold on. Y'all got no patience, so let me try this for a second. I need to read something. Hold on. I need to try it. I need a try it bowl. Okay, I got a try it bowl. Let's hope I ain't shook too much damn seasoning. And y'all keep in mind, I've been working on this recipe here at the house. So this is the first time I've completely made it. Hold on. Now, some people like their vegetables really, 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 really cooked through till they fall out. Just let it cook a little bit longer. Let me see. Hold on. Thank you. Hold on. Ooh, the flavor good. Hold on. Hold on now. Hold on. Hold on. I need a pass for all SHIT, girl. I'm watching. Ooh. Y'all. Okay, now, y'all. This cabbage with this okra and these tomatoes. Let me taste a little piece of the meat. Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Y'all don't understand. I got a feeling everything gonna be all right. That's what this made me want to do. I got a feeling everything gonna be all right. Okay, that tastes real good. We doing good. Somebody said they just gained 5 pounds watching me sample. Stop! Stop, MD Stove, for real. Y'all want to taste it? Come on, hold on, hold on. Let me get something. Look, let me get something in the bowl for y'all one more time. Hold on. Hold on. I don't want y'all. Let me get something. Let me get something in the bowl for y'all one more time. Let me drink something that ain't gonna have me dehydrated. Hold on. Everything gonna be alright. Be alright. Ooh. Be alright. Oh yeah. Be alright. Oh, I woke up this morning and what did I see? Two little Pomeranians staring at me. Hold on. Here, y'all wanna taste? Here we go. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on now. Come close. Don't y'all mess with me. Y'all know I'm ready to cook for all y'all here. Hold on. Cobs. Okay, I'm going to take y'all way back. Since we in the kitchen together. Boy, how much for you? Lord Jesus. Eric, you want to taste it?
Y'all want to stay hot.
Well, he's still working. Y'all should just see Eric. Praise him! Hold on. Y'all, let me tell y'all something. I'm going to put the top on it for 2 seconds. I don't need to put it on there for a long time. I just need to put it on there just long enough for this here okra. I'm going to cock it to the side. Y'all know y'all cock it to the side. Cock it to the side, okay? Nina said she on her way. Don't do... Ooh, hold on, y'all. Hold on. Nina. Lauren. You better call Sister Esquire, because this is some... Oh, Jesus. Hold on. This is definitely going in the cookbook. This is going in the cookbook. Cafe Cubana is going in the cookbook. What's the next song? Back door? You at the back door? Come on through, MD Stokes. Okay. Oh my God. Now I might be a little hungry, but I ain't starving. So that's when you don't eat your new recipes when you're starving. Cause you liable to sell any damn thing. But this right here, this is the bizarre. Okay. I gotta make this cornbread. Cause I'm gonna be eating this the rest of the week. And the weekend. And tomorrow. That's what's up. I'm gonna sing y'all another song. I don't wanna hold y'all up. Hold on. Let me see what we got. I feel all right now. Let's have another drink. Ringing the doorbell. Don't act like you don't hear it. MD Stokes, you ringing the doorbell. Aaron, somebody at the door? Check and see if MD Stokes at my door. Say something for the pick, Teresa. Okay, I done went in, right?
This is finished. That's done.
I don't want to overcook it. Y'all know how some people, you go to their house and their vegetables done fell out and died. I don't want that to happen. I don't want it to been fell out and died. Because sometimes that's what happens. People overcook their vegetables and they look like they just fell all out in the flow. I don't want to do that. You say, you never hold me up. Thank you, Kirk. Scrapping the bowl is proof. Girl, look, I really want the juice. Don't make me play. Hold on. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Salvation and glory. Glory. Let me see. Y'all know my favorite song. What's his name? Darius Brooks wrote my favorite song. There can never be a friend more dear to me than Jesus. Let me see if they got the Tommies in here. Bet they don't. They don't be putting no gospel up in here. Hold on. Eric, like, why you over there acting ignorant? I'm just saying. The Tommies was the choir. Y'all know this song. So heavy laden and burdened down, I did not know just what to do. So I went and I pray for strength to endure. Jesus said, be still, I will see you through. So I tried and I know him. He sticks closer than any brother. Oh, I tried him. I know him. He's been better to me than I've been to myself. That could never be a friend as dear to me. Yes, Jesus. And on that note, I'm going to stop singing for Jesus because she wasn't missing a drop. Okay? Y'all talking about that? I'm going to stop singing it because I'm drinking. I can't sing for Jesus. But even though Jesus drank wine. And a lot of people condemn me for my drinking, but it's okay. By the way, y'all, did y'all know y'all been doing this show with Hazel all day? Woo! I'm so glad I'm finished. So just so y'all know, this heifer got me doing the show. And I want to leave on a blues tune. So we're going to find us some blues. I hope y'all done enjoyed my show. I had to ease on in here because these people up in this house is having issues. Y'all saw RDS the Chris Monique Kim Onasia the other day. They didn't want me to tell y'all that I was out here. So, you know, but I thought y'all would know because I got my signature rag on the top of my, I just didn't tie it all up. But so let me tell y'all about yesterday and this here fool. Down in the basement, acting like a pure RD fool. Now, this has been going on every day. So, y'all, we got RDS DeQuest Monique Kim Onasia tied up in the basement. Later on, we're going to show y'all what happened to her, okay? We can't show y'all today because she's still tied up in the little room. But I want y'all to know we had to tie her up because she was absolutely freaking horrible the other day. We'll show y'all about it later. I can't show y'all about it now because Eric, you know, he don't like me that much. But he been dealing with me today. So I just wanted to come on here and tell y'all that part here. Y'all know he really don't like me. Yesterday, I had him doing some things in the yard and he quit. But he came back today so he could work for Teresa and I guess the wife. So I just wanted to make it clear who y'all been dealing with today. And that's why y'all see all the love. That's why y'all hear me doing the Dr. Watts for Jesus. That's why y'all see me drinking, because Hazel came through for y'all today. That heifer is somewhere with her finger stuck, her thumb stuck in her mouth trying to make things happen, and we had to come on to come on. So I came on for y'all. Everybody give me a big old hand clap. Come through for Jesus. Hello, Hazel. Hazel. That's what Will Downer said. I ain't gonna keep saying it, but that's what happened. Let's find a blues song for y'all. Let me see. Something blues. Hold on. Because I want to go out on a bang. Nah, we ain't gonna, you know, we ain't gonna have y'all acting a fool up in here, but I just wanted y'all to know that I'm gonna end this here show with y'all. I love y'all too. Here, come through for Jesus, okay? Come through for Jesus. Come through for Hazel and Jesus. Let's have a toast. Cheers. Clank, clank. You make me your woman. You said you'd be gentle with me, and I hope you will. Well, I'm nervous and I'm trembling, waiting for you to walk in. I'm trying hard to relax, but you're knocking on my door and ringing my bell. Hope you're not impatient after waiting for so very long. A whole year I've been putting you off in my silly hang-ups, and we're both old enough to know right from wrong. Tonight is the night, woo, that you made me your whole woman. I hope you will. Well, I'm nervous, woo, and I'm trembling. I'm waiting for you to walk in, trying hard to relax, but I just can't keep still. No. Hey. Oh, 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 baby. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, but what if my mama should come home early and catch us doing what we're doing? Not only will I live it down, but my whole family relationship, it will be ruined. But we gonna do a little bit far too now. We gone a little bit too far, and I know we ain't gonna turn it around. So let's just pray that true love is what we found. Now come on with me. Yeah. out of here, y'all. Have a good one here.